Ooh, an item!
My name is Million Arthur. I am the one who will reign above 1 million kings.
Enough for you. Ow! Let's finish this. Leave this to me. Let's mix things up. I'll chop you up. You're so naive. Next. This wins probably because of all my good deeds.
This doesn't even count as an injury.
Like a wallaby!
Here you go! Here you go!
I'm fine.
Like a wallaby!
Gracefully. There! Oh, nice move! It's my turn! This will do it! Yeah!
I shall go forth! Just kidding.
I'm a force of fury!
Useless.
Just a scratch.
That one's the next target. Next year, I'll cover you. Get in there!
Okay, but please don't hit me.
If you say that, I really will hit you.
Sorry.
specimen book. Warp to outside the battle area. Ooh, an item. Found a rare insect. I better put it in my specimen book. Phew, I'm tired. I think I'll take a break around here. Found a rare insect. I better put it in my specimen book. Phew, I'm tired. I think I'll take a break around here. An item! An item!
Turn! Quick strike! Ha! Dance!
cooler now?
Gracefully. Fire! I'll snipe him! I'll be serious! There! This'll do it!
Let's nip things up! Now, who to choose? I'll end this all!
Finally!
I'll end this gracefully! There!
What should I do?
Now, who to choose?
Let's nip things up! Didn't feel a
thing. End this all.
Did you do something?
I'll end this gracefully. Fire! My aim is perfect to me! This'll do it! Sorry!
Alright, into the specimen then, huh?
I'll end this gracefully.
Like a wallaby! Here you go! Like a wallaby!
I'll show you that I'm capable too!
That one's the next target!
What?
My name is Hobby Serious!
I shall go forth! And dash. This wins probably because of all my good deeds. Ooh, an item. Like a wallaby. Jump. Like a wallaby.
CPUs. Four of them?
This is a dark CPU. They're way bigger than I thought. But how are we to save them?
That's easy. It looks like they're not moving, so we can just destroy those things, Nep-Nep, and the others are in. Just leave this to me. An anti-surface warhead should break them.
You mustn't. If you do, Noir might end up getting hurt inside her capsule.
I tried a lot of different things, but I think breaking them is the only solution. Any normal attack won't scratch them.
This is a sacred place. Well, I'm sure Big Nepsy was the one to guide you all here. If I knew she would do this, I would have disposed of her sooner.
You say some pretty disturbing things, you faker! But I don't give a damn about your shit-talking anymore! Hurry up and let him go!
We'll have you explain the reasons you decided to manipulate us, too!
I don't really care about those specifics. I'm just here to beat you up.
Oh, you were all simply for entertainment. The world would have become more chaotic if you had fallen into delusion after all.
This was all just a game to you? That's the big reason you toyed with us?
That's right. But the entire lot of you completely disappointed me. So, I'll be killing you all along with that annoying me over there. You're starting to become eyesores.
Ha! You're gonna kill me? I don't know what you know about me, but I have Cher energy with me now. You're sorely mistaken if you think I'm the same as before, faker!
That's right. You changed the world so you could receive Cher energy from monsters, didn't you? Then let's become one, me. We were originally one person. Why don't we return to being one? That way, both the Cher energy I obtained and the negative energy I hold will all be mine. Both the despair of the ignorant masses and their slight hope will become my strength.
What the hell is she saying?
Now, hurry and come to me.
Together, let's exact revenge on the idiots of game industry who betrayed us. I told you, I don't understand anything you're saying. Like hell I take part in revenge that has nothing to do with me.
I see. Your memories haven't completely come back yet, but that's understandable. I carry all your lost memories, after all.
What? Is this true?
Didn't I say it just now? We used to be one. If you have no memory of being betrayed and suffering, then I'll make you remember.
Uzume's so lame!
Kill her! Kill Uzume! Kill her before we're all destroyed!
I was lying!
She's not a CPU! She's a demon!
And we had such high hopes because she was a new CPU!
Are you okay, Uzume?
Pull yourself together, Uzume.
What is this? My head...
These are my memories?
You've received considerably more memories than you had. You'll probably need time for your mind and heart to understand it all. We have time. As a reward for making it this far, I'll tell something to you poor souls who only know the false history of your world. The history of the CPU who was betrayed by the masses and buried into darkness. CPUs are born from the share energy created from game industry's hopes and desires. In essence, they are goddesses created from people's wishes. But they betrayed me. Even though they created me, they saw me as an inconvenient, frightening, abhorrent existence. So, they plotted to annihilate me. And when they realized that it was impossible, they had me sealed away. And, of all things, they made me their tarnished history, making it as if I never existed, and started seeking a new CPU. That is why I vowed revenge on those selfish masses, and on game industry. And wouldn't you know, as if drawn by my hatred, instead of gathering shares, negative emotions became my energy. So, I used both those emotions and my powers of delusion to grant their wish, like a true CPU. I erased any memory and record of myself from game industry, changing history itself from its foundation. The ignorant people, who had now forgotten my existence, then created a new CPU, Uranus.
And you're...
Yes, I am Planetune CPU, Uzume Tanoboshi. That's the truth. Do you understand now? Then kneel. You're too arrogant as my mere juniors.
What? My body's heavy. No, this is the feeling of being pulled. Gravity?
You as well, me. Trying to stand up to me when you're nothing but my dregs? Laughable. And now, the big reveal. This world, Heart Dimension, is a place created in the heart of my sealed and sleeping self. Or rather, it's inside a dream I'm having. After all, the nightmare of me destroying game industry is the basis of Heart Dimension. The world you call Zero Dimension doesn't actually exist. That place is just outside of this one, like an entrance. That's why it's incredibly simple for me to manipulate what happens here.
That's not possible. That's just nonsense!
To make this a reality. This is my delusional power. It's the sole reason I was feared by all. The reason they tried to get rid of me. I've spent an interminable time living in this world. And one day, it just dawned on me. Even if I can't break my seal from the outside, if this world has become its own dimension, I could destroy its boundaries and go to hyperdimension. But that was when a single, irregular event occurred. That was me. I don't fully know the cause. A part of my psyche, or my soul rather, suddenly separated from me, and a piece of my existence was birthed. And then, of all things, I began trying to prevent dimensional destruction by the Dark CPU. Thanks to that, my plan of destroying this dimension and going to hyperdimension ended in failure. But there was a more important discovery. Whenever I received more share energy as power, I myself would power up.
What?
Then, what do you know? I started being able to see events in hyperdimension more clearly, and for a short time materialize there. Although, I had no physical form there. I couldn't touch anything, almost like a hologram. But it was more than enough. From there, I came up with a method of fusing the two dimensions to materialize in hyperdimension without breaking my seal. That's why, in order to gain more power, I prepared by sending R4 out so that I could gather more strength. It was a so-called play I created of me, adventuring through Zero Dimension. I thank you for your discovery and help, Scrubs.
No way! I can't believe the things we did to save Zero Dimension were actually giving you more strength!
So, everything has been plotted out from the beginning.
It was almost like raising cattle. I gave you feed, let you fertilize, I made a meal of you. And that became a part of me. That's right. I have Gold Third to thank as well. Thanks to the Golden Summits becoming markers, I was able to guide this dimension's movement towards Hyperdimension. Along with the shift period, when faith in CPUs lowers temporarily, spreading negative rumors lowered the need for CPUs entirely. So, game industry, which needs CPUs to survive, created the Golden Summits to give birth to new protectors as part of a survival instinct. The peculiar signal that the Golden Summits radiate is rare in multidimensional space, so it's traceable from other dimensions.
So, that means Gold Third and Affymax were all dancing on the palm of your hand.
Scum!
You've remembered everything now, right, me? Let's exact revenge together. If the two dimensions fuse, the dark CPUs can materialize within hyperdimension. With me controlling negative energy, me controlling share energy, and the power of the CPU that Krar holds. If I possess these three powers, we could rule over game industry forever! We can eternally torture the world, those selfish masses. We'll transform the world to a whirlpool of delusion where strife never ends!
I refuse! Who'd help a bastard like you after hearing that awful story? Me being me, or me being me? I don't care about that confusing crap! I came here to save Nepsi and the others. Nothing more, nothing less. If I'm really the previous CPU of Planetune, then I have to look after my juniors like a legitimate predecessor would.
How disappointing. If I had my power, I could have dragged game industry further into a whirlpool of delusion. Then, I don't need me. Disappear.
You wanna go? We've got you outnumbered.
Outnumbered? Who really has the superior numbers here?
R4? A whole bunch of them even?
I told you, didn't I? We're inside my own dream. I'm in full control of the creation you see all around. It's very simple to create puppets like these from my past memories. How do they look? Quite nostalgic, no? This one did give me a lot of trouble before, but now she makes for a very good pawn.
It doesn't matter! We won't back down!
But don't get too excited. The others have just fallen into delusion. It's a perfect time for them to enter.
There's something wrong with you to confine us like that for so long.
Agreed. But I feel as though I've been born anew.
I wonder why. I feel refreshed too.
Neptune! I'm so glad you're safe!
Ooh! It's Nepgear! I got a killer!
What?
What kind of twisted joke was that? Neptune, that was too harsh and sudden. Just look! Nepgear's completely shocked.
Sorry, it's just been a while since I've seen Nepgear. I couldn't help getting excited and going off the rails a bit. It'd be a waste to kill her, huh? I need to torture her and make her suffer.
What are you saying, Neptune?
How should I hurt you, Uni? It's so difficult to hold back just enough to keep you alive.
What's wrong with you too, Noir?
Rom, Ram, let me hear your screams. I want the sounds of your agonizing shrieking resounding in my head.
Lon's scary.
Why would you say something like that too, Blon?
That's because I despise you, little brats. I despise you so much I can't contain it.
What?
Goodness. You all have it so nice getting to torture such cute sisters. Well, it cannot be helped. I will be contented with the leftovers. Aya, Kampa, and Gold Third. Who shall I choose to annihilate?
Lady Bird 2? Nep Junior! Nep Junior!
Because I detest you, of course. Even though you're younger,
People praise you as the better sister, and you constantly order me around. Isn't it obvious?
It hurts. Please, let go, Neptune.
Oh, good. Good, Nepgear. That suffering face of yours is so very precious.
I can't anymore.
Huh?
No more! Are you okay, Nepgear? Yes. Somehow.
And it was just getting good.
They can't be saved right now. We have to retreat.
Well, wait! We've made it this far. We have to save our sisters.
I understand how you feel. But Nepsi and the others are already...
It was slight. But just now she reacted to my suffering voice. There must still be hope.
Hope, huh? If Gearzy saw something like that, then I want to see how this'll play out.
It's too dangerous, Uzume. Besides, right now you're...
I know that. Memories that are of me, but not me at the same time are swirling in my head, and it feels gross. But that ain't as important as saving Nepsi and the others right now.
Then I'll bet on that chance, too.
We will, too! We came all this way to save our sister! We're not gonna go back! Right, Rom?
Neither am I. If Nep won't listen, then I'll make her, even if I have to punch her!
Ippy, as usual, you never go easy on Nep-Nep.
I'll help as well. I don't know this noir, and I need to get my friend back.
I'm Blani's partner, too. If she strays off the path, it's a partner's responsibility to straighten her out.
You're right. A hero always helps to make sure her friends are on the right path. Just wait, Nep-Nep. This time, it's my turn to save you.
How rare. To think he would work for free for someone besides children.
I owed Nep-Nep a lot, after all. Besides, we can't show the kids the CPUs in this state. So what about you, Esha?
Of course I'm saving them.
Wow, that's unexpected coming from Esha, the disinterested diva.
Isha's also saying she doesn't want to see Vert in such a state. Besides, you don't need a reason to help people.
Then it's unanimous. Just wait, Nepsi. We're all gonna wake you up.
Show you the power of Last Station CPU candidate!
No matter who my opponent is, my opponent
is victory!
Slash!
Help!
Judgment!
Let's finish this!
Show you my true strength!
Choose.
I'll show you my true strength!
building! Now it's my choice!
I'll end this gracefully!
Processor unit, set!
I'll face you with all my strength! Here, follow me!
Leave it to me, Uni!
We'll show off the power of Blast Station and Planetune CPU candidate!
Okay!
Ouch!
It's Uzume's turn! This is a pain! Here, my spinning thread!
Okay!
My
bug.
Turn!
No way!
Let's nip things up!
Raging Rush!
Yeah! Ta-da! Uzume's turn! Uzume will give you a dream!
Cannot muster. I can still do
any
this. Here.
This is really helpful.
MPBL! Target locked!
Yeah.
Who should I choose?
Here!
Ouch!
Yeah.
I can go anytime!
There's no enemy I can't shoot down.
Finally!
All right, I'll go calmly. Let's go! Full slash! My turn!
I never miss.
Gonna die! Someone help!
Here.
Now it's mine! I'll show you the sword dance of Blast Station CPU!
Ha! Yeah!
Hey!
It's Uzume's turn!
Victory on this one hit!
Yeah!
Who's my opponent? Can't shoot down. I'll show you my heart and soul. Special arm, Dolce Vita. Ow! Farewell. I do what I can to advance the mission.
How could I?
Can't know I barely won that. How embarrassing.
Yay! My level went up!
Things are going perfectly.
Oh, I'm glad I'm still developing nicely.
Not interested in levels.
Why? Why won't you turn back to normal? Didn't we get along so well together? This is messed up, no matter how you look at it! Snap out of it!
That's right. This is strange. Why did I loathe Nepgear so much? She's my one irreplaceable, adorable sister. I don't loathe her. I don't even dislike her. In fact, I love her.
Neptune! Our voices reached her!
Nepgear, I'm so sorry. For some reason, I felt I hated you. So I said things I never meant.
No, it's okay. I'm just glad that you're back to normal.
Do you mean to tell me they pulled the CPUs out of the Whirlpool of Delusion? I don't know what you mean by Whirlpool, but if they've fallen, we'll just keep pulling them out. This senior's looking after her juniors. Don't get full of yourself, me. You're just the chaff that's separated from me.
Stop! Don't make me hate Nepgear anymore. I don't want to. I don't want to hate her. I'm not myself anymore, then. Help me, Nepgear. Uzume!
No more! Stop! I don't even know if I love or hate Yuni anymore!
Stop it, you piece of crap! Pushing any more strange things into me!
What I should love is being stained in hatred. No, I don't want to hate or loathe. I can't control my emotions. Help someone before we stop being ourselves.
It seems your resistance was useless, me. Now do you understand? That I'm my leftovers.
Don't get soft, the lot of you! Your sisters are trying so hard to call to you. Try to do something with your own strength! If you aren't capable of saving yourselves, then can you call yourselves CPUs?
Uzume.
Jeez, you guys are such a pain. Then all of you, wish on my share crystal. Pray that we can save Nepsi and the others.
What are you trying to do?
If negative energy breeds hate in hearts, then the opposite share energy should erase it. Let's just see whose feelings are stronger.
What are you doing?
You don't get it? I'll take everyone's prayers, their shares, and stuff them into this share crystal I have.
You're recreating a share crystal? That is impossible.
Don't underestimate my illusion powers, me. Come on, return to normal, juniors. I'll give you enough hopes and dreams that you won't lose to despair and nightmares.
Forms.
You gotta be kidding me! We crammed so much frickin' negative energy into them! You're telling me that they used enough energy to neutralize that?
Neutralize? You wish. I completely erased it. Well, the fact that they changed forms was kind of unintentional, but hey, I'll take it.
Thank you, Uzume. Because of you, we were able to get out of the whirlpool of delusion.
It isn't anything big. I just gave a little helping hand. You pulled yourselves out.
Hey, asshole! How dare you try and make us hate the ones we love?
We will thoroughly return the favor for having toyed with us.
And you can keep the change.
Don't get carried away, scrubs. Did you forget that I have the completed dark CPUs on my side?
Ha! Then we'll take you all on!
With all my super-duper hopes, dreams, and love, Sharing Field activate!
Start.
It is my turn.
Karai Division!
Let's end this.
I'll mow them down! Don't be such a bother.
Nice timing.
I can go anytime! Opponent is, I'll mow them down. Right on course. Got you.
My turn.
Metzeli Schlag.
My turn.
Now go to the afterlife!
Leave this to me!
Delta Slash! Should I choose? I'll end this elegantly. Go! I can go anytime! It's their storeroom!
Pierce through, still have spear. My turn. I'll attack head on.
Refined battle tactics look like. Lacy dance! Go! Who wants to get defeated? Metzeli Schlag! Here you go!
Now, what shall I do?
Leave this to me. I'll attack head on. Now it's my turn to go on the offensive. I'll just use this item. My turn. Ouch!
I've erred greatly. Use this.
Let's end this. I'll attack head on. I can go anytime. This'll hurt like hell. Yeah! Who should I choose?
This power?
What if my dreams came true?
I'm not interested in levels.
We win! So you have. But I won't be the winner in the end. It'll be me.
You're still trying to bluff, even now.
Bluff, huh? Witness it with your own eyes. Look at the dimensional coordinates.
Could it be? No way! The dimensions have gotten even closer than before! Why did this happen so quickly?
It's thanks to all of you being in this dimension. I had no interference, and it's progressed quite wonderfully. It's disappointing I couldn't get you CPUs to fall, but now I can finally enter Hyperdimension without restrictions.
Was that the objective of moving this dimension?
That's correct. When two different dimensions end in the same position, they fuse and become a new dimension. By doing this, even a spirit like me can have a physical form in Hyperdimension. Even more so, because I drew in a vast amount of Hyperdimension's share energy, I can now materialize there for a short time. Let's go, Krar.
Oh, finally going to Hyperdimension, huh? I've been waiting.
We'll meet again. Next time we meet, I'll show you my true self, released from my seal.
You're running away?
Where are my manners? Here. Please accept this parting gift.
It's us?
I created them from your dreams, but it seems I created too many. Whoops. It'd be a pain to dispose of them, so do as you please.
See you suckers later!
Krusty, wait!
They've gotten away.
I'd like to go after them ASAP, but I don't think these fakes will let us through so easily.
If I at least had Krusty trapped in my specimen book, I could have warped us! Dang it, Krusty, you big dummy!
Then leave this place to us. Nepgear,
Gold Third and everyone else, return to Hyperdimension.
Us?
You're right. These fakes only have strength in numbers. We can handle this.
Although, even if they are fakes, won't you have some hesitation to fight people who look like your sisters?
Whatever. Come on, hurry and go! If you don't hurry, the dimensions will completely fuse!
I understand. Let's go, everyone!
That's right, Gearsy. Take this just in case.
A share crystal?
It's leftover from what I just created. If you have this, you should be able to activate the sharing field without me. If you end up fighting the dark CPU, use that thing.
Okay.
Hey now, we won't let you go any further.
Your opponents aren't just the CPUs.
Iffy, Kampa, why are you two still here? Didn't you leave with Nepgear?
We can't leave behind clumsy dorks who let their guard down and get captured. Now can we?
There are things that only we can help with too.
Thank you, both of you.
It looks like we were able to let Nepgear and the others safely escape.
Hey, could you not say things that might raise any weird flags?
I'm glad to see you're healthy, Uzume.
You too, Nepsy. I don't see you for a while and suddenly you can turn into this crazy form.
It's thanks to Gold Third and the faith of game industry we overcame the CPU shift period.
Is that so? That's pretty great.
Can I have a moment, you two?
Whoa! Oh. Where the hell did you come from, Big Nepsy?
It's all fine and dandy to ignore me and pretend you're all cute, but this isn't the time or place. Like, I'm really into these lesbian-esque vibes, but the enemy won't wait for us. Nep it easy!
It's everyone's favorite adulty, sexy, and gorgeous CPU! Vert, baby!
Am I that kind of character?
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 We suddenly ran out of energy? We got all the way here and ran out of gas! Could it be some debuff caused by the fake's dialogue? It can't be just their voice. I bet when they do their weird cursed dance, our energy and SP get sucked away.
What's wrong, Iffy? Why'd you sigh like that? Not gonna scold Nep-Nep like usual?
No, it's just that when there's two Neps, I can't even bring myself to say anything. It'd be a total waste of calories.
That's it! That's it, Iffy! We could sell scalding two Nep-Neps as a new diet!
Discussing dietary maintenance is all well and good, but are we ready for battle?
Of course we are, Umitaro! I always start off at the climax.
Before that, could you wait a moment, Nepsy?
Yipes! Jeez, what's the deal, Umitaro? We were just about to start the battle awesomely!
We have not met in quite some time, so I understand it can't be helped, but my name is Umio.
Oh.
Ta-da!
me okay?
Does it fit?
Does this suit me?
Very lovely.
Of money and experience.
Say what?
Not bad.
I've got you.
Ow! Not bad.
Now I'll do my best.
My turn.
Now who's my opponent?
No!
I've been waiting! Victory is in my grasp! Victory swag!
I'll finish it this turn!
Attack.
Not bad.
Are you ready?
I'll nip you all.
Strike first, ask questions.
questions later. Let's go! Ball slash! Ow!
My turn.
Enough.
No use begging for mercy.
Heartbreak!
Thank you.
go.
Good timing.
What shall I do?
Please, take this.
And I'll finish it
this turn.
Like I've gotten stronger. Oh, how I love that level up sound!
I did it! I level.
How's that? All done, you fakers. It's the destiny of fakes at the end of anime and games to never win against the originals.
Oh.
Oh. Sorry, Uzume. I didn't mean it like that. I'm not talking about you, you know.
Yeah, I know. You don't have to sweat the small stuff. It's cool, Nepsy.
But...
huh. There were so many. You guys must be pretty tough to have defeated them all.
Roasty!
What sort of intentions do you have while coming back to us this time?
So, what are you guys planning to do now that you know the secret of Uzume on this dimension?
You don't even need to ask. We're just gonna go and defeat the other Uzume.
Like, is that cool though? If you do that, Zero Dimension is gonna disappear along with Heart Dimension. Then, since Uzume and Umiya are living there, them and all the other people will vanish. Poof. Will you feel alright doing that to them?
That can't be!
Come on. Are you numbskulls paying attention? This world is with Uzume. If she disappears, it's pretty obvious this place will go too. Man, what a heavy situation, right? If you leave her, Hyperdimension's screwed. If you save your world, Heart Dimension's gone. Game industry is standing at a fork in the road of history right now. What choice are you CPUs gonna make?
You're terrible, Krosty. We couldn't possibly choose.
I know. I bet this is the pattern where after your decisions appear, a few seconds later, a third option pops up. Ooh, I see. So that means the path to the happy ending is with that third option.
You guys have nothing but games for brains. But you better give your answer soon. If you do nothing, the fusion of the two dimensions will just happen.
Why? Why must the world hunt Uzume so? What has she possibly done to it?
Well, she had it coming. She almost destroyed Hyperdimension once. It's not strange that her actions would come back to haunt her.
What do you mean?
What? You hadn't figured it out yet? You remember those reports Nepgear was gathering, right? Those are about Uzume.
What?
You guys were so slow in catching on. So I tried repairing Uzume and the data. But even then, you guys still don't get it. She did something to gain the hatred of the whole world. It's not weird if that ends up sticking to her as a curse, right? Ugh. Oh dear, there she goes.
What should we do, Nep?
We're going after her, of course. She's already in shock over knowing her real identity, and now learning this, we can't leave her alone in that state.
Pretty bad.